Hi, this is Anna. Welcome to our Tech Talk. Today, we're taking a closer look at bigger vehicles, especially at commercial vehicles. You may be familiar with our simulation software CarMaker for virtual test driving, but IPG Automotive's product portfolio also covers commercial vehicles with TruckMaker. To take a closer look at this product and at its use cases, I have two experts joining me today. Bentaoli Kraus, who is an account manager here at IPG Automotive, and Sami Bilgic Istok, who is a consultant. Welcome to both of you.
Thank you.
Hi, Anna. Thanks for having us.
Let's dive right in. So before looking at use cases, maybe you can tell us more about TruckMaker. Why do we have a separate product and what's the difference to CarMaker?
So first of all, TruckMaker as a simulation software also offers all the features and functionalities we offer in CarMaker. So starting from the vehicle parameterization, adding different components and subcomponents, but also the sensors. On top of that, TruckMaker contains sophisticated models and functionalities which are needed for the simulation of commercial vehicles. Just to name some of them, for example, you can add an air suspension or air brake model. You can simulate a flexible cabin mount or the retarder function, but also add various combinations of trailer and hitch combinations.
Okay, so we've got all the bases covered. Commercial vehicle manufacturers face many challenges. One of them is the new Euro 7 emission regulation. The regulation adopted in April by the European Union will come into force at the end of 2026 for cars and light commercial vehicles and mid-2028 for trucks and buses. A lot of time pressure for OEMs. What or how can TruckMaker support them?
Yes, so there's a lot of demand for testing to meet these new regulation standards regarding emissions, for example. So this is a high demand for powertrain architectures, new powertrain architectures, for example, electric vehicles, purely electric vehicles, or also hybrid electric vehicles, but also new technologies like hydrogen combustion engines or fuel cell. And especially, for example, taking fuel cell trucks, these have to be tested in terms of their operating strategy, which can be done using TruckMaker in real-world traffic conditions with autonomous traffic models and driving on real-world maps using our map importer tools. So this is a big package for testing at high scale efficiently.
Another highly relevant topic are advanced driver assistance systems for commercial vehicles. Since July 2024, as part of the EU General Safety Regulations, ADAS must also cover pedestrians and cyclists, in blind spots especially. Sensors play a key role here. Can you tell us which sensors are covered by TruckMaker and what exactly can be tested?
Yeah, right. So from my point of view, this is very important. Before answering your question, I think it's beneficial to know how the system works in general. So typically for the blind spot detection, the radar technology is used. So a various number of sensors are placed alongside the truck. And you can imagine them as additional pair of eyes for the driver. While driving the truck, the driver gets an optical signal when there are objects in the observed space, and when turning the truck to the right side, he in addition will get an alarm signal to avoid the collision with cyclists or pedestrians, for example. In TruckMaker itself, you have the possibility to model the radar sensor with different fidelity levels. So starting from a very basic approach by using object lists, but also we offer a highly detailed physical model, which also covers key effects of the radar technology. To go one step beyond, you can also train your environment and the perception model. So by adding a suitable scenario, for example, you are able to test edge cases and the limits of the system. And after setting up the different scenarios and adding test variations, you can also simulate them in automated manner, for example, but also overnight by pushing them into the cloud.
So far we've been talking about on-highway vehicles. But what about off-highway vehicles? Does TruckMaker also cover them as well?
Yes, so you can also simulate other kinds of vehicles, for example, for construction and mining, right?
Yes, so taking two examples for construction, you could think of an articulated dump truck with an articulation joint, which is a challenge in development. Thinking about mining, let's take these big mining trucks with a payload of several hundred tons, diesel electric engine. This can all be simulated in TruckMaker and tested at high scale.
Yeah, so TruckMaker is definitely a suitable tool for simulating those kinds of special vehicles. Also due to the flexibility and the possibility of integrating submodels via MATLAB Simulink environment, for example. Using our scenario generator, you can also simulate three-dimensional off-road surfaces and generate complex scenarios such as construction sites or large mining areas.
Yeah, and thinking about these complex scenarios, these vehicles often operate in difficult operating conditions, such as bad weather conditions, so we can simulate rain or snow, and this is a big package for testing.
Sounds great. Thank you so much for joining our Tech Talk today, Winter and Sami. It was a pleasure talking to you, and yeah, thanks for sharing your expertise.
Thank you. So feel free to drop us a comment or book a free consultation with us. We are happy to hear from you.
Thanks for watching our Tech Talk, and see you next time.